Hello everyone, this is technology consultant channel. I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll show you how to recover hacked Facebook account without phone number and email address.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon. Click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
For this one, we are going to use Google Chrome browser, and then you have to open facebook.com. After opening facebook.com, you have to directly click on forget password. Now here Facebook will ask you to provide your phone number. You have to click on search by your email address or name instead. Now you have to type your Facebook account display name, which is hacked. Click on search. And you have to find your Facebook account. If you don't see your account in the list, you have to adopt this method. Minimize the browser, open any other browser or Facebook application, and log in with your any other account. And you have to search your account, which was hacked. Click on search, and then you will see your account here. You have to click on your account, and then you have to click on this link. Click on this pen sign, copy the link. Now you have to minimize this browser, open any notepad, and you have to paste the copied link here. You have to remove ID equal. From here you have to remove the rest of the link, and you have to copy only these numeric numbers. Copy. Now open the browser again, and you have to paste the digits here, and you have to enter any random password. You can put any random password. Click on login. You have to try it 3 times. After trying 3 times, then you have to again click on forget password. Click on search by your email address. Type the display name. Click on search. And this time the account will appear here in the search result. And then you have to click on your account. And now Facebook will ask you to send you a login code. The hacker has already changed the email address and phone number. Click on try another way. Now Facebook will ask you to choose a way to login. The hacker has already changed the email address and password, each and everything. You have to click on no longer have access to these. And then you will reach here, try to get access to your email account. You have to click on I can't access my email account. You have to click on learn more about other ways. And then you will reach here, I can't reset my Facebook password because I can't access the email address or mobile phone number on my account. You have to scroll down, and then here in other useful resources you will see the second option. If you think that your account has been hacked or taken over, you have to click on this link, and then new tab will open. You have to scroll down, and then here you will see hacked accounts. I think my Facebook account was hacked or someone is using it without my permission. So you have to select the first one. And then you will see try guided help. You have to click on get started. Now you have to answer a few simple questions. Now Facebook will ask first question, if you think that your account was hacked, you have to select the first option, someone else gained the access. Scroll down. Second question, are you able to log into that account? You have to click on no. Scroll down. Third question, do you have access to the phone number or email address associated with the account? You have to click on no, I don't have access. Now a link will appear here, facebook.com/login/identify. You have to click on it. Now you have to click on search by your email address or name instead. Type the display name of your account. Click on the account. So the hacker has already changed the email address. You have to click on try another way. The hacker has changed the email address and password. You have to click on no longer have access to these. And now you will reach here. You have to click on I can't access my email account. Now Facebook will ask you to provide another email address. You have to add your new email address. Click on add. Now you have to enter a new password. Click on continue. And here you can see we are successfully logged into the account. So in the same way, you can also recover your hacked Facebook account without phone number and email address. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.